your name? Henry. So how old are you?
I'm 10.
You're 10. So how are you today?
I'm good.
Oh, you're good. So are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Yes, so let's start. What is she doing? She's swimming. Where does she swim?
Swimming pool.
Yes, it's a swimming pool. What are they doing? Are they seeing the giraffe? Seeing the giraffe? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. So where do they see the giraffe? Yes, at the zoo. Next one. What is he doing? No, what is he doing? Is he reading books? Yes, so where does he read books? Yes, at the library. Okay. Where do they buy books? Do they buy food at the swimming pool? Yes, they buy food at the supermarket. Next one. Where do they drink coffee?
Coffee shop.
Yes, at the coffee shop. Next one. Where do they play? Where do they play football? Where? They play football at the coffee shop? They play football at the... Where? Are they playing football at the park? Yes or no? At the park? Yes or no? Next one. What animals are they? They are lions. How many lions are they? There are two lions. Are they scary or not scary? Scary or not scary? They are scary. Okay, so how about their teeth? Are they big or small teeth? Yes, they have big teeth. So, okay, next one. What animal is it? Yes, it's a giraffe. Is it tall or short? Yes, it's tall. How about its neck? Is it long or short? Yes, it's a long neck. How about its tail? Long tail or short tail? Long tail or short tail? Yes, it's a long tail. Is it scary or not scary?
Not scary.
Yes, it is scary. What animal is it?
It's monkey.
Yes, it's a monkey. Big or small?
Small.
Yes, small. So what does it eat?
It's banana.
Yes, it is banana. What animal is it?
Crocodile.
Yes, it's crocodile. Is it big or small?
Big.
Is it scary or not scary?
Scary.
Yes, how about its teeth? Is it big or small teeth?
Big.
Big teeth. Yes, good job. Next one. What animals are they?
It's
parrots. They are parrots. How many parrots are there?
20.
Yes, there are three parrots. They are big or small?
Small.
They are small. Next one. What are they?
What are you? Elephant.
Yes, they are elephants. How many elephants are there?
Three.
Yes, there are three elephants. Are they big or small?
Big.
They are big. How about their ear? Are their ear big or small ears?
Big.
Yes, they have big ears. Next one. What is she doing? Yes, she's jumping rope. Next one, what are they doing?
She's
they doing? Are they roller skating? Yes. What are they doing? Dancing. So which activities do you like? Which activity do you like? Do you like skipping or dancing or running or roller skating? Which one do you like?
Yes.
Which one do you like? You like roller skating? You like skating? Next one, what is she doing? She's riding a bike. What are they doing?
No, skating.
No, they're riding a... Yes, they're riding scooter. Next one. What are they doing? They're flying kite. What animal is it?
Tiger.
It's a tiger. What animal? It's a penguin. So the tiger is 100 centimeters tall. The penguin is 60. So which one is shorter? Which one is shorter? What do you say? The penguin is it's a lion. It's a lion or tiger? Okay, again. Which one is shorter? Shorter than the
tiger.
Okay. When it's shorter than the tiger. Next one. What animal is it? It's a deer. What animal?
It's a monkey.
The deer is 80 centimeters tall. The monkey is 50. So which one is taller? Which one is taller? Yes, good job. The deer is taller than the monkey. Next one, what animal? Is it a zebra? Yes. The zebra is 150 centimeters tall. What animal? Yes, the lion is 120 centimeters tall. So which one is shorter? The lion is just 120, the zebra is 150. Which one is shorter? Shorter. Shorter.
Shorter.
Yes, good job. The lion is shorter. Next one, what's animal? The giraffe, yes.
The elephant.
Which one is taller?
Elephant.
Yes, the giraffe is taller than the elephant. What number is this?